Looking ahead now to tomorrow, when Verizon workers in 9 states, including Massachusetts, could walk off the job if union negotiators don't reach an agreement over benefits with the wireless carrier. If there is a strike, a Verizon spokesperson says the company does not expect it to drastically affect customers. 39,000 workers are among those who said they would strike.